63 yards rushing on 10 carries. To the Edison first down. Downfield he goes. Three come together and coming up empty without the football there. Bodies banging. It was intended for Maxwell. And Jeremy had a couple of defenders with him.
I thought the modern day defense got away with a pass interference right here. Christian Helfman sees the blitz coming, stays in there, makes a nice ball. He's trying to find a way to get to the football, just a little bit underthrown. I thought that it could have been a little contact, but modern day gets away with one.
Riley Turner, the junior, kind of a shoulder bump was